You see, they have this burn book. And they write mean stuff about the classmate. Oh, really? Do they have anything about me?
And Janice. I almost forgot about her. Maybe it's because she's completely nobody. Anyway, nothing there. But who's that boy over there? I think it's a guy named Damien. Yeah, he's almost too cute to punch him. Oh, that's a good one. Put it in there. No, was that the thing when Jesus said it?
You're not in it. Those dirty little brats.
Anyway.
Oh, wait. Look who's coming. Oh my god. I love seeing teachers outside their natural habitat. I don't know why, but I just feel so natural. Oh, Janice, I didn't know you worked here. So are you here to buy? No, I'm just only here because my boyfriend is. Really? I don't see him. I was just joking. I'm just looking around. Anyways, did you finish your homework? Buy something or not late. Buy something or just late. I guess I'll go. I did not want to admit that. You dressed up in something scary? Well, yeah. Never mind, just promise us next time that you'll dress up as an animal, like we do.
Sure.
Well,
Regina.
You need to decide what to dress up in.
It's only because I thought I could dress up as you.
What do you think?
Hey, Candy. Hey.
Thank you. Christian told me about.